Oh, that carbon buildup, that's a lot. Re-drilled and tapped, helicoiled back to M6x1. Okay, hopefully I get lucky here and it'll fit. Oh, nice. When I rotate the flywheel back here so that this little T lines up with the pointer, my engine tries to fall over. You can see a dot right there and a dot right there. So we are all timed up. I don't know why this thing won't stay up anymore, but timed. Oiled this bushing up nice. Now we'll see. The oil level dropped a pretty good bit now that I bled the oiling system. Okay, pressure and release work. Let's see if it starts now.
McRib is back, and hopefully this time not for a limited time.
All right, I'm gonna do a cold start now. We got the bike finished yesterday, ice cold. I'm gonna see if it's the first kick bike now. It's still garbage. I'll close a hole right here. Look good for the camera once.